foot is slipping.
Medical's on the way down there.
Hey there, and welcome back. Today I am in Garwin, Iowa for the Iowa Jeep Show. This year they are in a new, bigger location, and the show is bigger than ever. A bunch of us camped here last night. This is the most campers that I've ever seen at this event. We also had a large group of overlanders here as well. I am a volunteer at the show, and I'm a member of the recovery team, so I will be driving around and doing recoveries all day if anyone needs one. I think this is going to be a good show.
Welcome to the 15th annual Iowa All Breeds Jeep Show and 4x4 event. What do you think of this place, huh? All right, so first and foremost, we're going to kick things off with a prayer and the blessing of the Jeep. So if you would please move your covers by your heads.
Well, this isn't good. My clutch came apart. I'm still able to drive a little bit, but if I get into a hill that's too steep, I'm gonna start slipping. Just like that right there. My clutch is slipping. I'm just trying to crawl my way back up to the top. Let's try first gear, see if that is any better. Gonna baby it back to the trailer. It looks like this truck is done for the weekend. I don't know if you can hear that sound of pieces of the clutch being slung around inside of the bell housing. Taking the transmission out and checking it, and I guess I have to now. I'll see what kind of options I have for clutches.
Well, I got to load it back on the trailer. I don't know what I'm going to do yet. I haven't decided if I'm going to go back to the shop, get another vehicle for tomorrow, or just ride around and help where I can here. An Ineos Grenadier showed up. Really striking blue color. I like this a lot. They're trying to compare these to the old Land Rover Defender. Obviously the interior is very different from a Defender. These vehicles have a German drivetrain. Very cool though. Since the clutch broke in the M37 wrecker yesterday, I have brought my Land Rover Defender out. I will still be traveling the trails and helping out people where needed. I have to admit that I am looking forward to being a little more comfortable today than I was yesterday.
Nice and easy. You're on the skid. Yeah.
It's that center one.
Yeah, that's fine. Well, we're good. I don't need it.
That was a good attempt.
That was awesome.
That's it. Buggy had an engine fire, so it's getting pulled back up to the trailer where they can get it loaded. Transmission spewed oil everywhere and that ignited.
Thank you.
All right, ladies.
I won't say you're going to be here.
There you go.
All right, Timmy. Well, whatever you have. There. He's there.
Excellent. But it wasn't nearly as crazy as one second.
There you go!
I had a great day today. It's been a long weekend, so I want to get home. So if you want to see more videos like this, comment below and click subscribe.